the mood for this.
Where's old Lefty got to?
Well played, doggy.
Oh, damn!
Me neither.
Liar. You jump and I'll run with you.
Bryce, look. They're after your head.
It's tough being popular.
If they eat your head,
anyone
you won't
seen
die,
my left
but
leg?
But you'll live forever inside them, being digested.
And that sounds like a game over to me. That's the only way out. And there's a high voltage power source there.
Oh, that hurt. Oh!
Ugh, serious motion sickness. You're killing me here. Rolling, rolling, rolling. Hope this doesn't mess up my hair. Get your head in the game, Bryce. Get your head in the game, Bryce. Ugh, serious motion sickness. Hope this doesn't mess up my hair. You're killing me here. Down to a head.
That took a couple of years off my life. Oh, wait, that still leaves me with eternity.
Ugh, serious motion sickness. You're killing me here! Rolling, rolling, rolling! Down to a head. Hope this doesn't mess up my hair. Down to a head. Hope this doesn't mess up my hair. Ugh, serious motion sickness. Thank you.
device over here. Hurry up.
You're killing me here! You're killing me here! Ugh, serious motion sickness.
Open it.
Down to a head. Get your head in the game, Bryce.
Open it.
Hope this doesn't mess up my hair.
It doesn't open from this side.
Hope this doesn't mess up my hair. Ugh, serious motion sickness. Get your head in the game, Bryce. You're killing me here!
Rolling.
dream, right? Oh, what a dream! What a dream! Dream, right? Oh no, it's the sword!
That's the room.
Okay, deep breath. The moment of truth. It's not here.
That's odd. It's supposed to be in this room.
Be careful, you two. The reading was definitely originating from in there.
Thank you. owe me one.
Right.
Strange seeing you here. What's up, Alex?
So, where's your new partner?
Tough break. He was hit by a stray knife I threw. Purely unintentional, you know.
You killed another partner?
Accidents happen. No big deal, right?
Isn't that the third one?
Well, I've always been sort of a lone wolf anyway. So, catch you later, all right?
Yuck! What a creep. I wonder why the boss keeps him around.
Well, he's an immortal too. So, by the way, do you know you're bleeding?
Yeah, I got nicked in the scuffle.
You want some of my blood to fix that?
Hell no! Your blood's not going anywhere near my wound. Gross!
Ah, come on. This stuff's a miracle cure, baby. Just give it a try.
That's it, Bryce. We're done here. I'm heading home.
Hey, what about my payment?
I'm off the clock now, pal. We'll talk about it next time you're at HQ.
Great. I think this calls for a drink, or 10.
Simply marvelous work the other day.
All thanks to your direction and leadership, sir.
Sullivan. Right. No rest for the wicked. More demons spotted at the museum. Please head there ASAP.
Yes, sir. Right away.
You can't be serious. Just when I thought I was out, they dragged me back in.
My apologies, Bryce. When intel comes in, I'll let you know. You'd better get going.
Yes, sir. Bryce, go get ready! Demons in the interior, concentrated in Block 4. That's all we have right now. There are also reports that numerous civilians are trapped inside.
You're not about to tell me that we have to rescue civilians, are you?
Of course we're gonna rescue them. Their safety is our main concern.
Rescuing you is my priority, sweet cheeks. What was that for?
Just get on with the mission.
Jeez. Yes, ma'am.
Bryce, the exit is blocked.
Huh? So what the hell are we supposed to do?
We'll try and find another route.